last long down here. Get in there and get it done.
Roger. Going in.
Heavy Federation reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Ingress on final. Infill will be high. Get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tango's 12 high!
I apologize about the late thing. This isn't streaming across as fast as it was yesterday. And I don't know why, but we're in space, and it's kind of awesome. Headshots are a one burst kill. Kind of ironic. It's not really ironic, but it's kind of self-explanatory why. Yeah, how would you like to be Private Jackson?
Thompson, we can't stop now. Let's move. Tango's 12 high.
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Now this is like gravity if they had guns in gravity. I'm hurt, get to cover. How do you take cover in space? There's no wall you can just split behind, you know? I'm gonna take it slow this time. Gonna I don't have any backup weapons. We wouldn't hear that, Call of Duty. Take the what? Oh, this thing. This is actually pretty
awesome mission.
Oh god. Been overran? How? I feel I was doing pretty good on my shots. Just gonna run a straight line. Not gonna wait. There, 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 there. They're just all gone in 4 shots. They're still on the train. Alright, there's friendlies.
Icarus Axel, ghosts are on the train moving southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys.
It's a lot of ground units.
Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
Yes, sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from...
Oh, God.
Confirm. Fire on that train.
I think I'm going to play this next mission, too. Just double it up.
Many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghost before us, to Dad. We'd fight war.
I'm gonna make this video a little longer. Maybe this is the last mission. I don't know. I don't see how there can be that many more missions left. It's a Call of Duty game, for Christ's sake.
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
This is the weirdest train I've ever seen.
Looks like Icarus got control of Rod.
Logically.
Let's go!
Don't like this. I don't know why I'm crouched either. Maybe I feel a little center of gravity, I don't sway as much. Whoa. Yeah. Hell, I'm just taking everything out of the helo. There is no more helo. Hesh, I don't know. Spawn me at the exact same point. Alright, I'm just gonna do this. There we go. Did I die? How did I die? Alright, now I gotta try and figure out what do I gotta do here. Okay, 3, 2, 1. How many times do I have to shoot him? You know what? I'm just gonna spam the trigger. Fire. Let's get this faster. Roll spin. He knows we're coming. Alright, let's try this again. Attempt number 3. He's got green eyes.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies.
Okay. Even though he shot us and not the engine. I think Hesh is finally at peace and he can die. I don't know, that look in his face. It was just kind of like, yeah, I'm ready to die. Checkmate. That was awesome though. I gotta say, that was a pretty... This was an ending, I gotta say, that was a pretty awesome ending. Yes, Hesh, get him! Come on, gotta get the one, gotta get the one! This is intense! Oh god, I hit Hesh. And the window! God! I looked up how to know if this is the ending and it ends on a beach, so... I'm assuming we're just gonna swim out of this and it's gonna be the end. Like all those years ago, Hesh, when we were kids, playing airsoft, and mom would say, oh, one day you'll end up saving each other. Well, I guess this is it, isn't it? I have no clue why I'm even reminiscing that. Finally, our main character has a shadow.
You got him, Logan.
You did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh, is that you?
Yeah, I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead.
We did it.
He's dead.
We killed him.
Copy that.
We did it.
Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
I can't believe it. I'm speechless. We did it. Title screen! Guess I might as well... I guess I'll take this credits to do my review. Neversoft did this? Really? Alright, I'm just a little surprised by that. Raven? Or Ravine? Or is that another game developer? Yeah, but... Wait a second. We killed him. Game's over. Right? I mean... Yeah, the fleet's kind of cleaning up. Recon's coming to pick us up, and that's it, right? There's... What else could happen? This building to a sequel? And we're gonna have to face some other Federation soldier? I don't know, guys, I kinda wanna skip this, but... I feel like this is building to something. This is... This is really intense. Can I look around? Oh god! Ah, he broke my arm! How are you alive?
Look at what you did.
I am a hell of a ghost.
You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Yes, survival. Well, I guess what I'm gonna say is the campaign wasn't as good as I thought it would be. I have to admit, that was an amazing ending. I mean, that built right into the next game. You obviously have a sequel plan, so I'm expecting... Sorry, I just love the song. This game was at the beginning, and we got the end. It was about Boston Red Sand or something. Acronym, but it's like a happy back again with another one thing. Alright, whatever. So, I guess... I don't know, it was a little predictable. Like, I kind of figured during that last tank mission, it was either gonna not work or work too well. You know, like, it wasn't gonna just stop. Like, it wasn't gonna be perfect, it wasn't gonna do nothing like that. It was gonna just be another Call of Duty game. So, I mean, it was a good game. I'm not sure how the multiplayer is going to go. I'll probably hit a full review, I don't know, maybe in 2 weeks or something. Just give me some time to build fully around the game. Just, I don't know, I guess I've played so many Call of Duty's, like, I've probably played the campaign 3 or 4 times from each Call of Duty game, at least. I guess it's just kind of predictable, almost. Oh, not a lemonade. I don't know, I gotta say, being a next-gen Call of Duty, I didn't have high expectations for it. I was expecting a lot more errors than there actually was. I mean,
it was a great thing. Obviously, there are a lot of things that can go wrong, and it's Call of Duty. It's a recycled formula. I don't know, I feel like a lot of the achievements I got that were like really level specific, you would have gotten whether or not you tried for them or not. Like, I knew a lot of them. I looked at the achievements right as I put the game in, and I was looking at them online and stuff. So I knew a lot of them. I knew in the one mission, if you did everything quietly, you got it. It's just... Oh, what the hell was that? That was half burp, half just dying out. So, I don't know, I'd really like to see Treyarch really step it up in the next game. I'm talking really, really focus on, really focus on story and balance it out into a good thing, because this has all just become way too predictable, and it's almost saddening to play Call of Duty now for me, like the campaigns, but I got it because, you know, I do YouTube. What do I say? What the? Oh, it's just silent. I thought I heard a noise. I put my headphone back up to my ear for a second. The game just feels really, really recycled. I think they should really, Call of Duty really needs to start reaching out to their fans for more on what they want out of their Call of Duty game. Because I feel this game had a lot more potential. I feel it fell short. And this is all single player, mind you. I haven't played Extinction yet, which I'm really excited for. I haven't played, you know, multiplayer yet. But I mean, for just this, I feel they dropped the ball. I mean, hell, Assassin's Creed can do a game every year with an amazing story. I think Call of Duty can take 2 years. I really think they spend like 3 months on a campaign and then the rest of the year on multiplayer. It had some great music at times, you know, music changed. It's just, I don't know. I give Call of Duty Ghosts on the Xbox One, on a scale of 1 to 10, the campaign, I give it a solid 7.5. Worth playing, not a lot of resale value.